Hello?
今日は運がいい。こんな早い時間に客が来るとは。どうぞ。鍵はかかっていない。
ジョナサン、久しぶり。
Lorraine?
Lorraine?
そう、私よ、ジョナサン。28年ぶりね。
今頃、どうして？
私、おばさんになったでしょ？あなたは変わらないわ、あの頃のまま。
ロレイン、なぜ今になって俺のところに？
許してもらおうなんて思ってないわ。厚かましいのも分かってる。でも頼れる人がいないの、あなたしか。
何があったんだ？
助けてほしいの、私の夫が大変なことに。
わかった。さあ、入って。
いいえ、ここで結構よ。あなたにこんな姿見られたくはないもん。
Oh, come on.
じゃあ、ロレイン、いや、依頼人さん。とにかく話だけでも聞こうか。
Well, this is certainly unexpected.What happens if I click somewhere other than her? Oh, okay. I guess I click anywhere. Jonathan, I think I'm being followed. Hold on, I'll take a look. It's all right. I don't see anyone, he says. Is that an L's? They cost a fortune here. Yeah, but this one's a little old. They're all the rage here on home, too.Ells designs the... Lorraine says Ells changes the design of its bag every year and produces it in limited numbers, then destroys the production materials. Jonathan says, so that's why they're so expensive, is it? I wasn't able to give you those kinds of things, Jonathan said. No, I didn't need anything back then. That's part of why I was happy. So that's an Ells. Okay, so we can look at various things she's holding, I guess.That's a nice coat you've got. Yeah, I guess. We do all right. You're best not wandering around this area dressed like that. I see your taste hasn't changed. Oh, what'd you say? Damn it. Gray always was your favorite color. Well, you guys can put that back if you really want to read that. What about the necklace? Anything to say about the necklace? Very small. That necklace couldn't have been cheap. Yeah, it's pearl.I thought it wasn't easy getting hold of pearls on Beyond. That's right, they haven't had any success with culturing pearls there, and the number produced here continues to drop every year. I could never afford all those luxuries, Jonathan says. They're not that expensive, at least not for us. A pearl necklace. Can't imagine how much it cost. She says there's another reason why pearls are so expensive there. Beyond strictly controls the influx of goods from here.He says, yeah, they've laid down their own special import regulations, haven't they? She says, even the prices of foodstuffs like rice and wheat are astronomical there. So she lives on Beyond, then? Of course, that's partly because of how difficult it is to grow anything. If only they could find a simpler way of importing food from here. I guess it can't be that easy. She wears gloves, too. Anything to say about that? Jonathan, don't look at me like that. I'm 55 now. Looks pretty good for 55. Please don't look at me that way. I want you to remember me the way I was when we were together. We gotta, like, make a mask out of an old photo. I don't know what to say. She should have called him on the video phone, which doesn't show video. No doubt about it. It's really her.I can't see you very well over there. Why don't you come over here where there's more light? I don't think that's a good idea. We haven't seen each other in almost 30 years. You'd be shocked, I know it. I'm not that girl anymore. Alright. Alright, let's talk. Hey, Lorraine. Okay, we can ask about, talk about, or go back. Ask about... Let's get to the request last. Ask about her family. Why don't we get to it, then? You have any kids, Lorraine? I have a daughter. Her name's Karen. I thought you meant get to the case, which you weren't doing. It's just the three of us. My husband, my daughter, and me. We all live together on Beyond. Well, that answers our question. Her daughter, specifically. So your daughter's living there, too? Karen is a news anchor on Beyond. A news anchor, huh? She's pretty famous there. Oh, so she might be Jonathan's age. I might be able to hook up with her daughter. Ask about anything else. She'll be 27 soon. She's still single. Hard to believe you have a daughter that age, Jonathan says. I am in my 50s now, remember? Yeah, but to him, it's like a few months ago. What's Beyond like these days? Beyond's different. A lot different. You wouldn't recognize it either. Everything's settled down there. It's pretty much like any ordinary city now. Beyond will be celebrating its 30th anniversary this year. Things have slowly gone downhill over the years, though. You're always looking over your shoulder wherever you go now, if you know what I mean. Yeah, I get you. It's always been that way in the city. Her request... just... talk about... yeah, let's hit these first and then get to the request, because that's probably going to trigger some cutscene or something. Talk about yourself. Alright, well, why don't I tell you about what's going on with me, Jonathan says. I've been working as a private investigator these past few years, so she's aware of that. As you've probably guessed, finding work can be a bit of a struggle, but I'm managing. I see. That's good to hear. There's still plenty of ways to make a buck around here for someone like me. I can imagine. They don't call it the Angel-less City for nothing. Things are going all right. As long as I, you know, keep some realistic expectations, I'll survive.
Tabako, sutteru no ne?
Ah, kore ka? Chikyu de wa mada sore hodo katami no semai omoi wo shinakute sumu nda.
Mukashi wa suwanakatta.
Ano koro wa kore demo uchiyu hikoushi datta kara na.
So why is her... the complexion on her face so different from that on her lower neck and chest. Old LA.
俺たちがいたあの頃から30年近く経っているが、何も変わっちゃいない。本当のロスは北に移転しちまったがな。ただ、たまに今日みたいに雪が降るんだ。異常気象らしい。
ロスに雪が降るなんて。
わお。
例の地下鉄もスラム化が進んだんで廃止になってる。
ビヨンドの発展とは対照的ね。
ここは時代から取り残されたところだからな。
わお。
あの頃の友人も知人もいなくなっちまったが。同じような仕事仲間はいる。
ジョナさん、結婚は？その指は？
いや、自分のことで精一杯だ。
That's their ring.
この指輪は君との、その時のものだ。指輪の跡がかっこ悪くてね、取れずにいる。
まだ私の写真飾ってくれてるのね。
あ、これ。
なんだか嬉しい。
俺にとってはつい昨日のことなんだ。
ごめんなさい。
So sad, huh? I plan on staying here the rest of my life. I have no intention of going back to space. I could smoke as much as I want that way, too. Here on home, kidnappings are becoming almost as frequent as rapes and robberies. Oh, really? The place is called home? Trafficking people's more profitable than drugs or prostitution now. Lorraine says that's terrible. It's even more dangerous here now than when I was a cop. Just be careful, okay? She says. The police aren't equipped to handle certain types of cases, so that makes it easier to get work. Plus, we have our negotiator privileges. What are those? We are permitted a certain level of police authority in the interest of public safety. You know, like entering a house related to an investigation, or being allowed to own certain guns you normally can't. Alright, so we're going to ask about her request.
で、君の夫がどうしたって？
夫の北条健三が3週間前会社に出かけたきり行方不明なの。会社や警察に問い合わせても誰も取り合ってくれないの。
それで地球へ？
嫌な予感がするの。何かあったに違いないわ。
蒸発とかじゃ。
蒸発なんて考えられない。この地球ならともかく、コロニーで行方不明だなんて、きっと何かの事件に。
脅迫みたいなものは？
いえ、何も。まるで神隠しにあったみたい。
金目当ての誘拐ではなさそうだ。さっきから外を気にしてるようだが、つけられてるのか？
そんな気がするの。気のせいかもしれないけど。
About Kenzo.
君が再婚した北条ってどんな人物なんだ？
北条は日系二世で、あの徳川グループの徳川製薬に勤める技術者よ。
気
真面目で勤勉で、とても悪いことなんかできない人。そうだ、写真持ってきたの。これが彼の写真よ。
なるほど。どう見ても悪人には見えないな。幸せそうじゃないか。
ええ。
Looks older.
この写真、預かってくださるわよね。
こう言ったな。
A little early for that? Why? So I keep seeing, Tokugawa keeps showing up.The pharmaceutical company with a monopoly. And, Tokugawa is the last name of one of the other, police knots. So I can show something. Oh, I got a bunch of things. So show photo. So this is Hojo.I actually don't have that many pictures of him. It might come in useful. It was taken a while back. He's gained some weight since then. You could try correcting it with CG if you get the chance. Computer graphics? Ask about Hojo's behavior. You notice anything unusual about your husband before he disappeared?All the years I knew him, he'd been your typical company employee. He'd get up, leave for work, then come walking through the door at the end of the day. Same schedule, day in, day out. Quite a change from my hours, Jonathan says. Lorraine says, but the past few months he'd become more unpredictable, you might say. You can't really draw anything concrete from that, Jonathan says. You think he'd become involved in something, though? That's my gut feeling, yeah.Jonathan says, if there were indications of some sort of trouble beforehand, the chances of it being a ransom kidnapping are pretty slim. He'd become angry and frightened. That wasn't like him. I'd never seen him break down like that before. So you're saying someone might have been targeting him for some reason? He never told me what was going on, whatever it was. Her marriage to Hojo. How'd you guys meet? I moved to Beyond right after you went missing. After how much you hated it? I just wanted to be closer to you any way I could. Aww. I met Kenzo at that Nihonjin Matsuri run by Tokugawa. Nihonjin what? It's a festival for Japanese people on Beyond. So why were you there? I have Japanese blood too, remember? Forgive me, Jonathan. I couldn't have survived on my own. I was lonely. I wanted someone to be there. That's when Kenzo came along. You could have waited 25 years without knowing whether anything would happen? Just kidding. Selection is gone. Tokugawa. The conglomerate's reach doesn't stop at Beyond, Lorraine says. They more or less run space, and Joseph Sadayoki Tokugawa runs the group. Okay. The former police aunt. He is just as well known on home as he is out there. Johnson says, if Hojo's a Tokugawa employee, I suppose we can't totally rule out he was kidnapped. You could get good money out of that, I imagine. Lorraine says, no one on Beyond would even think of messing with Tokugawa. They're too afraid of the retaliation. It wouldn't be worth it. They took advantage of the space development boom more than anyone, Lorraine says. They essentially have the power to shape space's economy however they want. Jonathan asks, is there a second wave of Japan bashing going on there? No, it's just the opposite. Thanks to Tokugawa, the colony's economy is flourishing. But everything else is another story. Ask about clues.
Lorraine, 君の勘だけではわからないな。何か手がかりになるようなものは。
北条から預かっているものがあるの。カプセル剤と葉の切れ端なんだけど。
A leaf?
なんだかわからないけど、重要なものらしいわ。
カプセルと葉か。
Why a leaf?
自分に何かあったら、これを警察か信用のできる人のところへ届けるようにって。
Oh.
信用のできる人か。
ね。蒸発なんかじゃないでしょ。
So he knew something was about to happen. So capsules, maybe the capsules are made from the leaf. Maybe that's where they, a prime ingredient of whatever pharmaceutical they were making. Some top secret project that maybe he was kidnapped to get the, you know, recipe for or something like that. Recipe, not really recipe, but you know what I mean. Alright, I'm just going to go into this a few more times and then we'll ask about the capsules and leaf.
まだその手がかりの品を見せてもらってはいないが、他に何か手がかりは？
口癖のように言ってたことがあるの。プラトーに何かあるって。
プラトーに何かある。何のことだろう？
プラトー？Anything else? No, that's it. So you take a look at the things Kenzo gave me?
どっちからでもいいが、それは？
これがそのカプセルよ。
何の薬だろう？
わからないの。
徳川製薬に関係するものだろうか。
これ、預かってくださる？
Gladly.Were you trying to get them analyzed? Lorraine asks. Okay, that's his beard. Leaf?
じゃあ、もう一つの。その葉の切れ端ってのは。
これがその葉よ。見たことのない葉だわ。
しかし、なぜ半分なんだろう。
最初から半分だったわ。預かってくださる？それ。
See if you can get it analyzed, Lorraine says. Okay, and Plato. Could he have said Pluto? To be honest, I'm not sure anymore. We still haven't been to Pluto, though.
依頼の内容については君の話で大体わかった。確かにただの蒸発じゃなさそうだ。
ジョナさん、引き受けてくれるわよね。お金なら心配しないで。お金はドル？円？
待ってくれ、ロレイン。
I'm not going to decline the gaze, except.
Lorraine, 即答はできないが、考えておくよ。
ジョナさん、引き受けてくれるんじゃ。
悪いが、しばらく考えさせてくれないか。今日のところは。
I accepted.
そうね。
すまない。これは預かっておくよ。
わかった。
What's a shadow, I guess?
また来るわ。
On her face? Yeah.
週末までビバリーヒルズのホテルニューローズにいます。いつでも連絡して。ジョナサン、私許してもらおうなんて思ってない。あなたの帰りを待ちきれなかったの。ごめんなさい。あなたが救出された時、私心から嬉しかった。もっと早かったら。すぐにでもあなたのところへ飛んで行けたのに、それが痛かった。
ロレイン、ここへはどうやって？
ホテルで車借りたの。クラシックな感じの。
そうか。
会えてよかったわ。じゃあ。
How sad.
ロレイン、俺も会いたかった。もっと早くに。
Oh, jeez, I gotta sh- Oh, this is gonna be bad. I can't control this very well. Oh, I gotta reload. Damn it. Yeah, this is bad. I might as well just stay to where he's gonna be. Oh, I reload. Gotcha. It's really hard to control.
そこはあったな。見えない。早く行け。
Move, damn it! Don't stay in the way. I'm a horrible shot.
どこに隠れた？
What if I shoot these people? They're just standing there.Oh, I see him. I can't move it. You know what? I got it. I'm too fast. Those aren't real people. Can I save now? Damn, he got away.
Lojie nigekonda na. Nigasanzo.
Got you now. Let me just see something. Prologue? Uh-huh. Can I look at stuff endlessly again? It's a mailbox. I don't see anything out of the ordinary. It's a typical mailbox you'll find all over the city. I don't think this is time, so... I know, unrealistic. They've got their menu on display in the window. This is the last place you'd want to take your kids. It comes off as some innocent little bistro, but their real business is selling VR child porn. Oh, brother. He didn't go in there. He escaped down the alley. Yeah, I know. There's no reason for me to go in here. What is this? This place is pretty well known around here. I haven't got time to waste in this place. A ravioli company? That's this restaurant's sign. It's purposefully low-key. It's the club's neon sign. Really stands out. This is a strip club with dancers who have undergone complete sex changes. I was inside for a case once. They're called transgenitors? Did they change that word, or is that a typo? People who have had a sex change through genetic modification. Genetic modification? The city is famous for them. This ain't the time to catch a show. He ran down that alley. Got no reason to go in there. I guess later we can go in there. Dumpster? Just a dumpster. Nothing strange about it. It's a run-of-the-mill dumpster. Anything on the street? No. Snow. There's some snow at the side of the road. It started to melt from the looks of it. Maybe I'll be able to follow his footprints. It's an alleyway. Goes back quite a bit. I don't see him from here. He definitely went down here. I'm pretty sure this leads to a dead end. Enter alley. Okay, here we go.